All right, here we go. Sacred Swordsman versus Pirate Ship. She has a throw the boat, stuns them for 3 seconds, and then they go to work. So there's only 6 pirates, 1 pirate ship. They took care of business there, so looking like a pretty good troop here, trying to figure out where's the best spot to use them. Anyways, all right, my friends. Thanks for watching this one, and we'll see you next time. Actually, let's move that one up there like that. Okay.